on his leg. We need a rest. We also need some mail. We need a rest. We're starting off with Lucy Nelson and Lisa Peterson. Lucy Nelson. Lisa Peterson. How old are you, girls? Well, 13 years old. You ever done this before? You ever thought about putting earplugs in? You may not be able to hear your full power at you for 2 weeks after you get done with the ear wrestle. I guess the main thing all you gotta do is get in there and try to put one of you real fat down on the mat. Opportunity to help these two young ladies out, neither one of them with a wrestling background. First time ever potato wrestling, both 13 years old, and they want to be real careful not to get dirty. That's the main thing. The cleanest one at the end wins all the time, you know. Yep. It's the best footing, the best footing in there is right in the middle, too, is what the guys are told me. That's the best footing. I'm serious now, that's what they told me. I don't know why you girls. So get in there, have at it. Which one of you ones the toughest now? I'd push her down and find out if I was you. Come on, Josie. Go! Yeah, I told you the best foot was in the middle. No, here's one. Fighting or scratching now. Guys are having fun. Looks to me like the one in the black shorts is winning. Oh, we got a pin. Lisa Peterson walked away with a pin. Good job, Lisa. Our next team is
Josie, Lisa,
Morgan, and Adrian. Where'd they go? Here they come. Versus Kansas and Candace, the biker phase. So we got Morgan Huber, Adrian Berkey, Rester, Mackenzie Huber, Candace Colden. You're the biker babe. You going to Sturgis? Already did. Mom and Dad let you guys go to Sturgis. Oh, baby. We're going to have a talk with them. So who's going to start this operation now? This could very well be a sister grudge match for these two Huber girls. Candace Colden. Candace Huber. In the mashed potatoes right now, we have Adrian Berkey and Candace Colden. Hey, they're pretty sure-footed now. I bet they're not going to fall down once. Tony, swing, I bet they don't even fall down in there. Doggone, I lost. They're getting right after now. Candace Colden with the pink bonnet on. Adrian Berkey. Now you can tell Adrian Berkey originated all the Crocker Hill. She's wearing goggles on top of her head instead of over her eyes. Yeah. Yeah. That's a good idea not to get mashed potatoes on your forehead. I like to put goggles up there like that. Oh, this is Morgan Huber and Candace Colden. I think Candace is kind of able to get his hand in here. Get those two Huber girls going in there at it. I think I saw a tag. Oh, I saw a tag. Morgan, he lives, they're squaring off. Now they're getting after now. And what? Look, these fellas are on the floor now. I mean, he's gonna be getting right after it.
Thank you.
Yeah, we got the veterinarian's whistle here now. Kendra Strausser, recent graduate of Clark High School. Two veterinarians. What the? I think that's pretty much safe down here for what I know about wrestling. Smash Ryan, there's the winners of that match.